this is my friend Silas. Like Barnabas, he also traveled with me, preaching and teaching. Sometimes our preaching and teaching about Jesus made other people mad. Once in Philippi, we were even arrested and thrown in jail. But Silas stayed with me and we sang and prayed together. When God freed us from our jail cell, we rejoiced. This miracle helped encourage others to believe in Jesus too. Many people took care of us and fed us in their homes. This is my friend Lydia. She was a leader among her friends in Philippi. She sold expensive purple cloth and many people respected her. I met her one day while she was praying with other women by the river. Lydia was kind to my friends and me and offered us a place to stay. She fed us and gave us a place to rest and shared what she had with us.